This new stealth bomber from China is crazy. The Chinese Air Force has developed the H-20 flying wing subsonic stealth bomber. The aircraft will have cutting-edge jet engines that will not only extend its range to over 1,000 km, but also considerably lessen its radar signature. Serrated air intakes and active electronically scanned array radar on the H-20 will significantly lessen the radar signature of the plane. The aircraft is anticipated to be nuclear capable with a payload of at least 10 tons of conventional bombs, nuclear weapons, or hypersonic stealth cruise missiles. Other than that, the aircraft will include cutting-edge avionics which will enhance its capabilities. China will firstly create a specialized strategic bomber with the name of H-20.